Hi, this is Mike from Mi-Lor Casual. We're here to talk about the steps taken to manufacture outdoor furniture. The first step is to cut the aluminum to the appropriate sizes. We actually use 1-inch round tubing, wall thickness of 0.65, and that's a commercial grade aluminum. Our next step is to take these pieces and either drill holes or punch holes where needed.